With a half smile and a grace of God.